Lions wide receiver Marvin Jones Jr. is a man of many talents. He can catch, he can score, and would you know it, he can sing. He actually auditioned for American Idol over the bye week, and ESPN got a little sneak peek of how it went. Take a look.
I'm gonna sing I Can't Make You Love Me by Tank.
I'm looking forward to it. Go, okay. Go for it, man.
Right. I'll close my eyes and I won't see the love you don't feel when you're holding me. Morning will come and I'll do what's right.
I love Katy Perry's reactions to it. Now, his episode won't air until next March, so we don't know if he got that magical ticket to the next round yet, but I would vote for him, and it looks like Katy Perry's gonna vote for him, so there you go.